see if we can sell that crap old guitar on the left there that's not working. Not be worth much, mate.
Andy.
Hey,
are
you
washing
the cleaning?
Right, now.
Listen to that Martin, doesn't it sound good? Well, there was a boy from Marshall who wouldn't listen to his ma when she told him he had to go to school. Now take a walk in the afternoon, just follow him and pretty soon you'll find him down at local auction bar. Yes, and then listen carefully, and pretty soon he began to see how the auctioneer could talk so rapidly. Well, oh me, oh my, it's do or die, I gotta learn how to auction. Try, wanna make my mark and be an auctioneer. Here we go, $25 bid, then a $30 dirty, will you give me dirty, make a dirty bid, me for a $30, will you give me dirty, who will give me $30 bid? On a $30 bid, then a $35, will you give me $35, make it $35, for a $35, will you give me that $35 bid? Now the people all came from the miles around just to hear him make that rhythm and sound, filled their hearts with such a happy cheer. Well, his pants lay out from shore to shore, he had all he could, maybe more, but still had to buy a plane just to get around. Now he's the tops of Northern Land, let's pause and give that man a hand, cause he's the best bill for the auctioneer. What a man, $35 bid and a $40 money when you give him $40. Makes more noise when he takes a stand and he hears the real man, very glad he's the best darn auctioneer in all the land. All the folks keep coming from miles around, cause all I want to hear is that pretty sound, Melbourne and all the land. $55 bid and a $50 bid, will you give me $50, $50, will you give me $50, who will give me $50 bill? Got a $50 bid and a $55, will you give me $55, sold and a die for the $55 bid. You never bought a fun guitar for the $55 bid. It's all yours for the $55 bid.